the Cardinals in the preseason. You saw in the last week of the regular season against Ben Wilson now. Tell us what you know about that defense. Give us some insight there.
They're great defense. You know, it's going to be all about who makes the plays to win the game. It's going to go down to the wire. You know, I think everyone stepped their game up, especially in the postseason. You know, the regular season's over. Everyone starts over 0-0. So you have to be able to go out there and take care of business.
Well, I got a question that involves the Arizona Cardinals. A lot of talk about them playing vanilla this past Sunday against you guys, not blitzing a lot before the starters. What do you expect from the Arizona Cardinals? What do you guys expect from the Arizona Cardinals?
Can see your bum, kid.
Oh, you know how it goes, Tori. They're gonna bring everything. Everything comes out because, you know, like it is. It's one chance. You can keep continuing on or you go home. So they're going to pull all the strings out. They're going to pull all our strings out. You know, we didn't play everything that we did on offensive defense. So it's going to be one of those games that it's going to go down to the wire, and the best team will win.
You're the most veteran starter on the Packers offense there, Donald. Charles Woodson, the most veteran on the defense. You can make the argument you're both playing best football of your careers. What is it about playing?